Susanoo is a prominent figure in Japanese mythology, known as the tempestuous storm god and brother to the radiant sun goddess, Amaterasu. His story is one of adventure, conflict, and eventual redemption. According to legend, Susanoo was born from the nose of Izanagi, the primordial deity, during his purification ritual in the celestial realm. Despite being a member of the divine pantheon, Susanoo's tumultuous nature often led to clashes with his sister Amaterasu and other gods.